I'm joined by Lillian, a mother to our kid who is in our school, Scovia. We had done a home visit like 2 weeks back at Lillian's place, and I've called her to our office just to pass the good news to her.
She has got a chance to watch the episode,
and we had some good news to pass to her. Welcome to our office, Lillian.
Thank
feel,
you.
Feel at home.
Thanks.
Yes. You just watched the episode that we did, right?
Yeah, I watched it.
Yeah, watched it.
Yeah.
Okay. How do you see it?
I've seen it's good.
In the episode, two things came out.
Yeah.
One was that you are appreciating the sponsorship.
Yeah,
okay?
I appreciated.
For Scovia, Mary Scovia.
Yeah.
Then two, you are asking for support for Phoebe,
yeah,
right?
I did.
You did.
Yeah.
And then the third, you also was requesting if someone can jump in and help you finish your form four.
Yeah.
True?
Yeah.
Okay.
True.
Now we have some good news for you. Okay?
Yeah.
Yes. Someone is jumping in. Okay? A good sponsor is coming in to take Phoebe. Okay?
Thanks.
And you know, with the new calendar, it means term one starts in July. You are aware?
Yeah.
Yes. Now, Phoebe will just be where she is up to the end of this calendar. Okay?
Yeah.
Then from July, the sponsor will take her. And now that will mean you bring her to GGA. How do you feel about that?
I'm very happy and grateful for that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Good. We are also happy because it's good news.
Yeah.
And it means well for Phoebe. And it was also your prayer. Okay? And this is also another good news. Okay? Another sponsor wants to help you. Okay?
Yeah.
She wants you to go back to school. Okay?
Yeah, I'll be grateful to you for that.
Yes, he wants you to go back to school and finish your fourth form so that you can realize your dream.
Yeah.
In the episode, you were very clear that you wanted to do nurse.
Yeah.
That has been your dream. Okay?
Yeah, it was my dream, but
yes.
You know, just the circumstances
did not allow.
Yeah.
Okay. It's never too late. Okay? Yes, the sponsor is coming in, and she has told us that we let you know that she will be assisting you achieve your dream.
Yes.
And now you need to look for a school, the one that you think you are comfortable with.
Yeah.
Yeah. Would you like a boarding school or a day school?
I think boarding will be better.
Boarding will be better.
Yeah.
Good. But shortly, the two kids who are in school, will not be a challenge to you?
It will not be a challenge because I have my mom there.
You have your mom?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Also supporting me.
Okay.
By looking after them.
After them.
Yeah.
Okay. Now look at the camera. And tell the sponsor something.
Oh, I'm Lillian Akinyi, the mother to Mary Scovia and Phoebe Atieno. I'm very grateful for that. I asked for the chance because Mary Scovia is already at Green Garden Academy. I asked for the chance for her elder sister too, Phoebe, to be. So that they can be just together in one school. I'm very grateful. I'm very grateful. I've appreciated a lot. Even for me, I had that dream to be a nurse, but due to just lack of school fees, I didn't make it. But I'm very grateful for now, because I've found someone that is wishing to help me achieve my dream. I'm very grateful for that.
Good. Yeah. Which promise can you give that person a promise? Because I know at the back of her mind she could be thinking that, you know, you have been out of school for some time, maybe the heart's no longer there. Mm-hmm. Can you give a promise that if you've been given a chance, you can't disappoint? You will do your best and post good grades.
For me, it's not that I dropped out of school, and I was out of school for like, it's not like 6 years. Mm. But if I get the chance, I'll do my best. Mm. I'll not play with that chance. I'll do my best. And I promise you that I'll make it and achieve best grades and achieve my goals too.
Good. On behalf of the school, just want to say a big thank you to the sponsor who is coming in to help the family. We appreciate so much. And it's our wish that Lillian will do her best, and she won't play around, just as she has said, with this opportunity. Because I believe in life, sometimes opportunity comes once. And my advice to Lillian, just make use of this opportunity, because I believe it's God sent to you. Okay?
Yeah.
Your success, I'm sure, and I believe, will open many doors to such young girls like you, the single mothers who maybe could be losing hope. If you excel, then I believe you'll have testimony, okay, to tell others and be a beacon of hope to many, okay?
Yeah.
We will be following up your story. That's what we'll be doing with my team. Yes, if you are lucky enough to join high school, which I know you will, on your day of joining the school, we will be with you to just to capture that moment. And also we'll be doing the frequent follow-ups, visiting in school, and we'll walk with you the journey, okay?
Yeah.
So that we make a story out of it that can give hope to many needy young ladies like you. And I thank you so much for the support. May God bless everyone.